building longer tables. That's our joy and our mission, to bring relief to those who are struggling right now while creating systems for development. Our dream is not a 30-second video. It's a 30-year vision. So in the past year, we have expanded our work dramatically. It's not because we could, it's because we needed to. Hurricanes, earthquakes, pandemics, our people have struggled, but they are the heroes of this story. And together, we have served more than 4,000 meals to those living in extreme poverty. We've built new kitchens, we installed new roofs, we donated appliances for the elderly, for single mothers, for those on the margins. We also began empowering local entrepreneurs, and we're currently expanding our store, our farm, and all our income streams in Puerto Rico. All this while still hosting 41 kids at the Children's Home in Lima, Peru. So this Giving Tuesday, more than ever, we need your support. The goals are set. We need to rebuild our new shelter. We need to expand our community garden. We need solar panels. We need to grow our team of social workers and nurses and launch our micro-enterprise training center. And all of this growth and all of this goodness is in need of your generosity. Trust me, your money here will become healthy meals, new businesses, relief for the hurting, and development for our neighbor. Please donate to our ecosystem of hope and join the happy givers today.